Los Angeles. If you're a one in a million in this city, there are still seven more just like you. That bar was like a little bubble, my own private world.
Crazy Eyes is this girl I took home the other night. I will die without Crazy Eyes.
I can't remember how many girls I'm messing with right now.
I said I love you.
I need a little bit more money.
I have a boyfriend.
No!
I'd never been smart when it came to women.
You have a kid.
5-year-old son.
But I knew enough to say that hooking up with this girl would be darker than getting trapped in a coal mine.
That's my bird feeder, man.
Come on, it's not the worst thing I've ever done.
I need Crazy Eyes.
Oh, man, shut up.
Stop complaining about her.
If I can get her to share more than 2 bottles of wine with me, she's gonna want more, so we'll get a 3rd bottle.
Hey, Zach.
Guess who I brought?
These are my parents.
We were just leaving.
You take care, son.
Maybe I'm confused because you come here and you sleep every night naked in my bed.
You are such an alcoholic.
I think you should stop trying to have sex with me. We were just friends.
Don't you sometimes want to just move inside of one of those things?
Maybe you have time and money to sit around wishing you could move inside a snow globe, but I have real problems.
I thought she's a lingerie designer.
No such thing as a lingerie designer, man. It's just a string that's either black or pink. Jesus.